Lobos have gone from nothing to something. 11 of 13 football games for the Lobos will be broadcast. 6 of those games will be televised in a partnership with Comcast. The only game not televised is this Saturday's season opener against Southern. The Lobos game against Texas State will be streamed online. Now, the Lobos battle against the Aggies, that will be on ESPN3 and Aggie Vision, which is 77 on Comcast Cable. The Root Network is also handling some of the Lobos games this season.